place for most of the questions in my heart. Why are we here and where do we go? And how come we're so hard? It's not always easy and sometimes I can be deceiving. I'll tell you one thing, it's always better when we're together. It's always better when we're together. Yeah, we'll look at them stars and we're together. Well, it's always better when we're together. Yeah, it's always.
Sorry.
Good afternoon and welcome to you both. We gather here today to celebrate your union and to honour your commitment as you look to a happy future together. Adam and Nicole, you have chosen to strengthen each other in difficult times and to celebrate together in good times, while always remembering to cherish each other as special and unique individuals. There is great joy in a commitment in which love between two people makes possible a richness and a sense of fulfilment that neither could experience alone. This celebration is the outward sign of an inward union of hearts. And as such, marriage is the tenderest and the most challenging of all relationships in life. Believe in yourselves and believe in each other. In this spirit, your marriage will radiate and bring strength, peace, and love. Now, Adam, just look at Nicole as I ask you a question. Adam, do you take Nicole to be your lawful wife? Will you love her, comfort her, honour and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep only unto her for as long as you both shall live? And Nicole, do you take Adam to be your lawful husband? Will you love him, comfort him, honour and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep only unto him for as long as you both shall live?
Thank you.
That's good, you can keep going.
It's okay.
Now come to your vows. And Adam, as you look at Nicole, just repeat after me. I, Adam, take you, Nicole.
I, Adam, take you, Nicole.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
And partner in life.
And partner in life.
I will trust and respect you.
I will trust and respect you.
Laugh with you in times of joy.
Laugh with you in times of joy.
And comfort you in times of sorrow.
And comfort you in times of sorrow.
You are my best friend.
You're my best friend.
And I will love you forever.
And I will love you forever.
Nicole, as you look at